Tune in the wireless, girl.
I think the big thing is Floyd. Saul Campbell, no end of. Cardiff, but unfortunately.
Played good football, getting it down.
Yeah.
They played the game in the right way, both teams. They both had good chances. There's been very, very little between the sides. There's been a goalkeeper's mistake between them, let's be honest. Al said that he didn't get away with that one.
This was lots of problems defensively.
They actually played really well. We thought that Portsmouth were going to come out and play a fast game, pass the game, hit on the break. They haven't done that, and I think Cardiff have read the script and they've sat deep. No space behind them, nobody's been able to get past the game.
This is Ledley.
Okay.
You just joined the game here.
Jody and Georgia. Ian Dowie.
You waiting for me to go, high hopes, we've got high hopes.